taking the lead past a 27-2 quarter. Doug Brown moved his Colt to the half in 56-1 and had a comfortable lead as they raced on the backstretch. Scooter's Boy, 27-1, was getting the perfect rail trip behind the leader, while Air Assault had been sent up three wide around a tiring Crouch. Driver John Campbell used a patient drive and the inside route to move into contention with Shannon Recruit as well. This was for a berth in the Breeders' Crown. Digger dug in and gave it everything he had.
Third quarter, 28 seconds flat, and as they hit the top of the lane and turn for home, they've still got to catch Digger Alvarez and Doug Brown now all over him now. Scooter's Boy at the rail, Air Assault on the outside, followed by Shannon Recruit. Digger Alvarez this game. Here comes Scooter's Boy trying to slip through at the rail. Down to the finish, those two under the wire together.